It looked at the beginning that it was looking a bit easier for you, but that safety car at the end put you under a bit of a pressure, Carlos.
Yeah, the safety car didn't help. I think overall they were very quick in the race, so it would have been really tough for me to close that gap to the end, even on fresher tires. But.